going out. It's just about 40. That's that rough.
That's because you're not on the road.
Oh, is that it?
This is the road in off the Savannah Highway into Manangoora. As you can see, it's still a little rough. Things haven't changed too much. Just had a tub in the creek. Fresh as a daisy, good to go for another week. Catfish King. Just been trawling for, I don't know, 3 hours it felt like. Finally, got hooked up.
Fuck a gooey.
102.
102, yeah.
Cracked the magic meter. Well done.
Come on, baby. Papa.
Yeah, are you alright? Yeah. Hey.
Fucking doggy.
There he is. Hang on. I'm cutting shit everywhere here. We're all fucked up. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, I'm tired on the fucking thong. Huh? Oh, I got the thong. Fucking squirrel in the thong.
Good fish.
Smashed it.
Right on his ass. We get shot in that head.
Just coming into it, just around this bend, we've had about 4 hits, dropped one, had a couple of bumps, so yeah, we'll just see if we can snag another one or two out of here, hopefully, or more even.
This
just wait to latch on. On my Donkey Kong.
It's a
Joey!
You
GT! Soldy. Salt flats out there, just nothing. Ando, just fucking cruising along, just waiting for a barra, smash our rods. Only been here 5 minutes. And smashing barrel already. Oh, you fucking spat it. Mud crab here. Is there a catch mark and mud crab to spot? This is how rough it is when we gotta go over to the get home. Boys are leading the way. Nando's boiling. Other bikes behind us. Over there is just where we come from. Pretty rough. Ah, fucking get the gaff. Gaff the fucker. I want me lure back.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, the fuck am I gonna get that out? Oh, fuck.
You're not gonna bring me the boat, are you?
No, just... Cunt's gonna eat that, isn't it? Last day today. Hopefully smash it a few and see how we get on. Oh, fish on, fish on, fish on, fish on, oh yeah, fish on.
Good catch.
He's still green.
He's fucking busting his head out of the fucking net. Here we are. Just coming back from our corporate lunch with our sponsors. We had a bit of a lazy afternoon. Not much really on the chew. We got a queenie there a few minutes ago. So yeah, it's Ando kicking back, having a drive. That's the mouth out there. Just trawl, all we do is just trawl up and down this little creek. Trying to catch barra. Whatever comes along and wants to have a smack of the old rods. Or the new rod. Back with a few more of our major sponsors. BP, Mazda, Lip Grip Australia. Can go without them. There we go. Well, they're a bronze medallion. They did fuck all. Midges and pies.
Smashed.
Fucking smashed under your feet.
Team
Crabbers. Team Crabbers, way over there, the crab boat. Going to check his nets.
Swimming across the island.
Fucking going.
Just sending it. It's going places no one's ever been.
All good. Gateway into the station. So, right there, Manangoora. Ando's doing the gate up. And you'll see a gate to lock it up.
Nice play.
Nice play. See the Ando. Another trip done. Signed off. Had good times. He had a lot of fish caught. See the boat, that's just getting out. That road is that rough and dusty, and gotta take all our rubbish home. You know, old Ute, she's been making bash and pill with the post with all the dust and stuff. Anyway, that's the road we're gonna come out on now. She's gonna be pretty rough.